You won't believe what celebrity lookalikes were at this NBA game. The first kid looked just like a rapper and it was Jack Harlow. But the camera showed Bob the Minion and cut to a woman in a yellow shirt. But it's about to get even crazier. A man in sunglasses, who was John Moran's father, got paired up with Usher. He shook his head at the camera and turned to his friend. But the friend sitting next to him was actually Usher.